Also breaking this morning, a fire in downtown Brooklyn left nearly two dozen people hurt, many of them seriously. Flames started at the Farragut Houses on Bridge Street last night just after 11 o'clock. The FDNY says it started inside a compactor chute on the third floor. 12 of the 19 people injured are listed in serious condition. The rest, including a firefighter, suffered minor injuries.